Congratulations, Israel, on 62 years of independence. This is an opportunity to celebrate all that Israel has accomplished and to reaffirm the bonds that unite our two nations, our strategic partnership, our shared values, and our common aspirations. You know, in 1948, it took President Truman only 11 minutes to recognize your new nation. And ever since, the United States has stood with you in solidarity. Since my first visit to Israel nearly 30 years ago, I have returned many times and made many friends. And I have shared your pride in seeing the desert bloom, the economy thrive, and your country flourish. I have a deep personal commitment to Israel, and so does President Obama. Our nation will not waver in protecting Israel's security and promoting Israel's future. That is why pursuing peace and recognized borders for Israel is one of our top priorities. We believe it is possible, indeed necessary, to achieve a comprehensive peace in the Middle East that provides Israelis, Palestinians, and all the people of the region security, prosperity, and the opportunity to live up to their full God-given potential. Israel today is confronting some of the greatest challenges in its history, but its promise and potential have never been greater. The United States will continue to stand with you, sharing your risks and helping shoulder your burdens as we face the future together.